and butch up like a man. Alright, listen up, son. I can't fund your skills. Not after that race.
Yo, Turbo gives you that extra blast of gas to rocket your ride to glory.
Tighten your ride by adjusting power and handling for each type of race so you can push your car to the max. The dyno and test track will help you do that. Yo, it's like this. Suspension controls how your ride reacts to changes in terrain and sideways forces like cornering. The suspension components work like a team and must be tuned together for them to work properly. A general tuning guideline is to adjust your sway bars, then your shocks, followed by your... Your competition's gonna be coming at you strong, so you're gonna want to adjust your acceleration and top speed. Modify your tranny's final drive ratio to get you popping off real tight. But don't forget about shift points, because they got... You're in the right place now, bro. Turbo slam more air into your engine. More air equals more power. So get crazy and adjust the power at each RPM. I told you, this is getting big, yo. Nitrous oxide. We're going B-I-G big. This here bottled up nitrous gas gives your ride a temporary boost of power when the cool gas is ejected into your engine. Tune it up, bro. Yo, listen here. Your electronic control unit regulates air and fuel mixtures to your engine timing. Remapping the ECU gives you the ability to fine-tune engine power at each RPM and squeeze some serious power out of your ride. Know what I'm saying?
Like you may have a race in you tonight. I'll take the chance if you're up for it.